Welcome to Ivan's Toys Review. Please click the bell, like and subscribe.
Hi guys, today we are unboxing a mini digital clock.
Yeah, it
is. You can put this in your car dashboard or your joint or anywhere you want.
Yeah, it is a digital clock having also the temperature sensor. So it is displaying the clock as well as the temperature.
Yeah.
So you can put this beautiful digital clock on your desk of dashboard of your car or on the table of your wish. It may be in your drawing room, dining room, whatever you want, you can put it on the table.
Okay, let's unbox it.
Yeah, so we have purchased it from Amazon. So let's unbox it and see what are the items inside the box.
It is made in China.
And how you need to set the timing and other things so that it can work properly.
Okay.
So let's unbox it.
I'm really excited. Yeah.
So I think this is the digital clock.
Instruction.
This is the
instruction. Double side tape.
And I think this is the double side tape you need to put on your dashboard of your car or on the table. This is instruction manual.
And this is the clock.
This is the clock. You can see. The battery is already inserted, I think. So it is already showing the time and temperature. This is the time and this is the temperature.
You can light on this by pressing this button. See? And it will off after a few seconds.
Yeah.
And if you would hold it for 5 or 4 seconds, it will do the C. It will automatically
dim the light. Okay.
Yeah. And it will be automatically shut down after 4 hours.
Okay. So what is the back side of this display?
See, this is a A button and B button. A button is used to set the hour and B button is used to set the time. And see, I think there's the battery inside. Yeah, it is the battery. You need this kind of battery. So let's close it like this. It is a little bit hard to close, but you can close it.
And you see, now it is 12:06. So we need to change the time because now it is 11:45 a.m. So we have to change the time. So for changing the time, as Arvind told you, so there are the two buttons we have to use to set the timing. So first, what I will do, I will press the B key for 3 seconds. You see, I am pressing. Now it comes 12-hour format, 14-hour, 24-hour format. So we have to change it by pressing the A. So there are two buttons. B button is working as a menu and A button will be working as a setting date and time.
Yeah. So let's do it.
Yeah, now I change it by pressing the A button. It's now 24 hours. Now again I have to press B button because I have to go to the next setting. So just press the B. Now you see it is coming the year. So I have to change the year. So how I will change? I will again press the A button to change the year. So I am pressing 1, 2, 3. So now 2019. Now again I will press this B button for going to the next step. Now we come. This is actually month. This is the date. So by pressing, now this is July. So July.
Yes.
Now again pressing the menu button or B button. This button we will press again to set the
date. August.
Yeah. Okay, it's August. So I have to put another 1, 8. So now again pressing this button to go to the date. Now I come here. Today is 4th of August. Again I am changing. So it's 4th. So date and month is fixed. Now again I have to press this B button to go to the next step. So press it. So now date and time. It's time. We have to set the time. Now this is 11:45 a.m. So I am putting pressing 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 is the hour. Now I have to go to the minute. Come here.
Press on the B button, then you press on the A button to change it.
Yes.
I am right?
Yes. So 11:45, now make it final. So I have set all the parameters. Now you can see it is showing the time, and here 34.2 degrees Celsius. This thing I cannot change, it is already predefined. And if you see the instruction manual, so it is written over here that it can display a temperature from 20 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius having accuracy of ±1%. So it is showing almost accurate temperature. Now it's really 34 degrees Celsius over here. You can check by your mobile also. So this is a handy product, and it's a very beautiful product, and you can see in the daylight itself the display is quite prominent, and you can see the display very easily. Now you have to install this clock on your table or on your car dashboard.
Anywhere.
For that we have to use this two-sided tape. So you can see we have installed it on the dashboard of the car. So it's look like, you see, it's a daylight, and in daylight the contrast of this digital clock is perfect, and it's very easily viewable. So you can put over here anywhere you want by using this two-sided tape. So it's really looking nice, and as you know, we have purchased it from Amazon.
Yeah.
So if you like this, you can also purchase this item. So it's again showing temperature and this time. So that's all for today.
Bye bye guys, don't forget to subscribe if you like.